Go.
What was that
hit
there,
dog? I'm gonna land on Ben.
Yeah. I'm a fucking reap.
Here,
that's fucking baseball.
Is that my shoe?
That's my shoe.
That's the damage done by Zach.
Yeah, then.
Fucking hell, why is it?
It's bleeding out faster than it's washing it away.
Yeah, it is.
I wanna see.
Seriously, Ben, you must have popped the vein. Ben's healing himself off after his own idiocy.
Rich Callum spurred him on to do slightly.
Ooh, I like it.
But it was mainly Zach's fault.
Just Callum, look at that. Well, that's everywhere.
Shh. Here's effort.
Here's the culprit.
Sorry.
What should I do?
Faster it.
Then take it off and see how quick it leaves.
Suck it! Don't think. Press it twice.
Does it really hurt?
Ben,
not as
still,
much as before.
Ben, do you want to
right, Ben, wash it for... Ben, wash it for 10 seconds.
Yeah.
Take it out immediately. Bang a plaster right over it. Really, really tight.
Right.
Ben. Go get into the toilet paper.
No, use the towel, because otherwise...
No, toilet paper.
Because it will just, like, make the toilet paper more.
Ben, we're going to have to amputate, I'm very sorry.
Ben,
yeah.
I've got some paracetamol if you need it. That's it.
Fuck, man.
Fucking idiot.
Bad news.
Oh, I had it zoomed in. Lewis, what are your thoughts on his idiocy?
It probably would have been me.
It's one of those horror films where you never see the cameraman's face. Like, skate.
How's it looking,
man?
Ben,
got
some pants that will have them.
Yeah.
Should I take it out?
What? Yeah, it was me. I couldn't put welcome on. Jesus Christ. Right, Ben's dead in the morning. It's Zach's fault.
That's Jackass's fault.
Don't worry, Ben. You won't die. Too deadly.
What? Then we thought you were all
gonna die. Fountain void. You might still die. Yeah,
look at sleep. Oh, zoomed in.
Who's
wanking? Yours? That sounds more like a joint clicking. Maybe it really is a phone.
Okay,
who
can hear that?
Me.
That says it's beep, or it's good.